So, Jack Ammo's building a 308, and that is a big difference in size of bullets. I don't know if Jack's fat ass can handle it, but I'm gonna one up him, and I'm gonna go ahead and build a 50 BMG build, you know. Because there ain't no way Jack Ammo is gonna outdo me. So as you see, there's Jack Ammo's bullet for his build, and here's my bullet. 50 BMG versus Jack Ammo's little 308. So there you go, Jack Ammo.